Today, I'm going to tell you a Supandi tale from I made. So, one day Supandi's master loved his house to be clean and tidy. He never wanted it to be dirty, but he saw Supandi's legs dirty. So he said to Supandi, go wash your legs at the bathroom. I don't want the floor to be dirty. So he said, Master, does water, so bubbles produce water? So he said, yes, of course, why do you ask? So he said, nothing, because I'm blowing bubbles. So when his master came, he saw that Supandi was still in the sofa and his legs were dirty, and he was trying to blow bubbles and catch them. So his master asked Supandi, why are you catching those bubbles? And I said to go to the bathroom and make it clean. So Supandi said, sir, you said me that bubbles produces water. So I was trying to catch them, put it in my feet so that it will burst and water will come and it will spread in my feet.
Super.